Hello and welcome to the channel, Atomic here. Today we're going to be playing some Ranch Simulator. I've got my plants over here. They're almost done. These two on the left are. And then the two on the right is going to be following here soon. Now, update on the pigs. So, you was with me when I did this. Well, this works. The pigs over here never offered to climb up. They didn't just start walking on thin air. And then these pigs over here did. My throat tickles. Sorry. Hold on a minute. Good grief. Okay. So what I did was, I put a male and female there and a male and female there. And the female got out and she started running around the top up here, and it was right at 1600 hours, and these two over here mated and these two did not mate. So I stuck the female down here and stuck the male right there, and that one is pregnant and that one is not. So what I'm going to do now is fix this over here like I did that over there, and after I do that, I'm gonna start on this other end. I bought that. I also made this right here, put wood in it, but I bought that to kill the pigs with, so I want to start working into that, so I'll start having, so I have somewhere to fit the pigs in. But let's go ahead and fix this right supersonic quick. And I hate to use these gate ones, but I wish I could just use regular fences, but it won't work on there. Alright. Wow, I'm having all kinds of luck with this, aren't I? Okay, let's try it this way. Let me get go green at all. There we go. Oh, this ain't going to be good. It don't look like it's going to work at all. What's the difference between this and that over there? Nothing. I mean, I get... it ought to take... man, it won't go. All right, well, that's unfortunate for the time being. I'm gonna try to get that over as far as I can and over this way as far as I can. All right, how good of a job did I do? Look at that yonder, that's a pretty good job. Okay, let's see if that will work, if that will do anything for this. Okay, it will latch onto it, but it, I don't know if it's gonna. It's not. So let's go this away with it. Let me switch sides. And aha! Look yonder. That's some crap. Okay, that's not. That's not. Okay, that is. Wow, that's like pulling teeth. I should have hit it when it was green. There it went. Wow, this is pretty intense. Let Let's just see what that looks like. That is way over yonder. I mean, that is awful. Sure to goodness that'll do better than that. Let me switch sides. There's got to be a happy medium for this. Ooh. Oh, that went all the way up here on the top side. Oh, man. Works there, don't it? All right, let's turn this all the way around. And then let's switch that again. See if I can get it any better than I had it. Can't go over no more, so let's bring that over. That's some tedious stuff right here. It may not go there because that's up there, so let me get rid of that. Alright. Let's try it again. Oh, sorry. I'm on the wrong side. Well, if I could just get it to pop green for a split second. I'm hitting the place button as I'm doing this, but it's not, just not hitting it the right. I got it. I guess that's about the best I'm going to be able to get that. Okay, let's do another one going like this. So what that looks like. Okay, that looks good. Beautiful. Now let's get it down here. Let's close this door. Oh, my plants. Good grief. I forgot about them. It's fixing the rain. Well, they ain't quite done yet. 95. That's going to need some more water. When these die, I'm not even going to plant these seeds. When these die, I'm done with them. Because I want to... That's a $60... No, it's $30 a plant. And so I'm making too much money. Okay, let's open those out. Alright, let's do the same thing here. Wow. That's pretty darn good. All right, let's scooch this over this way. I'm hitting something. All right, well, let's try this, see if that will work, because you never know, it might work. I don't see why it won't work. All right, let's... go like this. And let's try that. I don't know if that's gonna work or not. Yeah, it's not really I think I was like this, yeah. let's try that. I don't think that's any better. If I close that, well, I can see that. Okay, that'll work. Let's see what that does. Yeah, that hides it. It did on that other side too. If I could just get used to using that side. Okay, I think we got what we want to do here. Let me go ahead and make this, I believe, and this, I believe, is going to be just fine. Okay, and we'll go ahead and open that up. And then I'll go ahead and move my pigs and then start on the other. Okay. All right, let's go check plants. I'm sure they're done by now. I'm down to like $400 some. Y'all seen the last episode I made. Let me pull this back around. I made like a little over $1,000. Yeah, these are done. Okay. All right, so let's give all those a thirst. I really want to just try to make this as hard as I can on myself, just to make it fun. It's fun to have to struggle to me. So, anyway, let's go down here. And we're going to start on this stuff down here. Oh, I got to get the pigs out. Okay, that's a male. I need to get this male out on this side, too. Oh, get out of your own crap. Okay. I shut the door on her. Yeah, I did. Okay, so what I want to do is put this up here. Get the male pig. Oh, he can't fit through the thing. And for now, just put him in here. And I won't be able to see that, but I can do that and that. Well, now I got to do this. Ah, you can't get out. Now let's see if he stays in there without climbing up the walls. So I want to get one of these females out. I might as well just go ahead and kill her. I don't have a use for her. I don't want to go crazy on pigs. So the one that's not pregnant, let me get her out. She's a goner. You're a goner, girl. Well, let me get that one out of the way. Oh, my gosh. Move the piss out of the way, dadgum, you pieces of craps. These animals are getting on my everlasting nerves. I'm telling you what. Come over here. Let me end you right now. There you go. Good riddance. I mean, okay. And she's pregnant. Let me get her. Oh, my gosh. I know. I built this small. I know. I hear y'all. It's your own fault. You're right. It's my own fault. Oh, gosh. There's no way to get her out unless he gets out. Get the piss out, you stupid pig. Come on. Yeah, go over there and sniff. See how he's climbing up? That's how they were doing. Okay, what is that? Is that a male? I don't need two males, baby. Your day's done. Your day's done. Run, pig, run, baby. Get in here. Okay, so I got two pregnant females there. I got one male there. Yeah, see, I'm starting to make money already with this. I got two coolers. It's not going to be enough. Oh boy, they're gonna shoot. They're gonna shoot. Yeah. Shouldn't go in there. Okay. Will you quit, man? Get in there. Okay. Now, let me do it. Well, they're still going to go over there. I'm trying to keep from having to tear stuff down. I think I'm going to be fine with this over here. Okay. That should be good enough. Yeah, it looks good. Let's see how many I got out of this one. If pigs ever go on the markup, then I'll make more money. Okay, so I got the same amount. Let me go get my truck. My truck. And them two, the females, are both pregnant. Golly, it's a lot of piglets. All right, 85. When those gets done, I'll take all that. Much gas. I'm full of gas. How'd that happen? I also want to go ahead and start on this. Let me go ahead and fill that back in. And let me get that whip from over here. So I think I'm done with that, with all that, I think. I do want to put ramps right here to get up on. That might work just fine. Okay. All right, let's see how many that takes. Too many, too much. Back around our wood. I'm going to have to cut some wood. I'll do that off hours. All right, well, that's good enough. I'll work on it later. Okay, get the other cooler. I'm going to have to buy another cooler. Okay, there should be four. If I get the same amount of meat, it should be four left over. One was a female, one was a male. I don't know if that makes any difference on the meat. How many is that? So I should be able to get one more. One, two, three, four, five. No, that's four. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Did you see that thing glitch? Man? I tried to snake that in there. Get in there. I'm gonna try to jump run, do a run and jump, and nail it in the back. Watch. Oh me! Look, I'm stuck. Man, it didn't work. Can I fit that over there? No. I couldn't do it. I'll try it again with this one. Oh, I seen the green. Man, that was close. I've done it before. This is it. Last time. What am I not doing right? Okay. Yeah, when I see it, Graham, not hitting the button in time. Forget it. I suck. All right, we'll come over here. '91. Looking good in the neighborhood. Let's go ahead and put some more liquids in them. I'm getting tired of doing this too, putting a water in them all the time. If I get in a bind, I'll probably just do honey. I'll just do one thing of honey, because, I mean, I don't see no reason to keep doing that. Okay, let's go fill in a couple more spots while we're waiting on that to get done. And I may have enough to get that. I need 150. So that's three things of metal. Okay. So do I want... let me just go ahead and do the floor in here, because I don't know about if I want to do that wooden fence or not. And I'm still not decided on this. I'm going to have to put... See, I could put them walls in right there, but I can't put the walls in on this side. I could keep the walls on that side and put fences in on this side. So I don't think that's... going to bother this down here, I don't think. Gosh, man, I want to wait to do this, but then I gotta get going with it. All right, let me just fill this other pig pen in. It's definitely not going to go anywhere. And we'll fill in the half wall sections. I almost used that whole thing up. I didn't have it completely full, but... Oh, that's a wall. Oh, man, I forgot I gotta have glass. Golly day, I've screwed up. Alright, everybody happy? Everybody pregnated? If I'm gonna quit the plants, then I don't need to do this anymore. Okay, you are pregnant, right? Yep, and you are pregnant. Yep. How's your water doing? I forgot I gotta fill the waters up. Let's do that while we're waiting on them plants. Of course, the plants might be done by now. Okay, well, he's almost full. There's nobody in this one, so we can skip it for now. Let me get this one down here. Okay. And then we'll keep that full. Okay. Go dunk this thing in there. Get some more water. I'll hopefully get that built here in just a few minutes. So one thing I did forget about it was the walls. I got to buy glass for that. But that's okay. I'm making good money with the pigs. That's no joke with the pigs. All right. Where are they at? 97. Almost out of water. I don't think there's enough water to finish them off. All right, a couple more seconds. We'll have pineapples completed. One down, one to go, one down. Watch that go to 99.98 or something. Nope, went to 100. Okay, neither one of them died. That's good. That is good. All right, let's give them all some water. I'll fill that up later. Let's take a trip down to the burger joint. We'll sell this stuff, and then we will go over to the warehouse, whatever it's called, and see about getting some metal. Oh no! Whoop, baby! Getting squigglies, baby! Woohoo! I come in hot. Beef 1.9, wild meat 1.9, blue cheese. I am nowhere near in the blue cheese area. Okay, look at that. $1,800. It's all 30. Golly day, man. That's craziness. How is that times four? Oh, $120, $720. Okay, yeah. I mean, even the pineapples, look, they're $30. It's just too much money, man. Look, I got over $2,000. I can't take it. It's too much money. All right, so I may have enough to get the metal. Let's go find out. I forget. I had it figured up, and then no, I don't, so. Oh, no. I was watching Meg Twin. I'm hoping I'm saying that right. I was watching her video, and she was right outside there and died by a bear. I think she was right out here. I think she was. Yeah, and died by a bear. A bear snuck up on her. Them things will scare you half to death. How many times have I made a video and a wolf come up on me? Scared the fire out of me. But that's fun to watch. I hated it for her, but at least she just barely started the game and it died. Of course, now they got the autosave feature. Oh, by the way, if anybody don't know, let me show you that right super quick. So just hit escape and you'll go to options. And then gameplay. Okay, autosave intervals. Right here is the number, is the, like that's 30 minutes. I don't think that's game 30 minutes either. That's like hour 30 minutes. If I'm not mistaken, it's an actual 30 minutes. So if you want it shorter, you just go back that way. If you want it longer, you just go up that way. I wonder if it, no, it's 5 minutes to an hour. So in other words, I was wondering if you could turn it off. I don't see no way to turn it off. So you can set it for an hour or 30 minutes or whatever. I just put mine on 30. So I can't remember if that was, if that's, where, I don't think that was automatic. I think it was less than that or something. But anyway, yeah, do that. Okay. So I need three pieces of metal to do that. And if I do that, well, there ain't no if. I've done it. $700 some. Let me get another cooler. I'm definitely going to need that. Okay. All right. So let's go load this stuff. There's a deer. Won't no bear sneaking up on me. No, no, no. And we're going to be able to get the water tower built. Exciting. I won't have to carry jugs of water over there anymore. Anything to help me out. Y'all see me snag that? I snagged that. Uh-oh, get out of my way. Woo, baby! Look at that. Oh, I want to stop off at the store up here. I want to see how much harvesters and vehicles and things like that cost. Because I will be farming. I know I'm not ready for it right now, but I just wanted to see. Well, there's a record. Might as well get it while I'm here. Okay, so I don't want another one of those yet. Ooh, don't get off that buy button. Okay, truck, 1600. Okay, that I might want to get that maybe. 500, I might want to get it chested out. Never gotten it before. Wait a minute, what was that? What is that? You can't turn this thing sideways? $600, whatever it is. It's a sedan. That's new, I think. I ain't never seen that before. That's something new in the game. New. SUV? I don't even recall seeing that in the game. I think they got some new vehicles in here. Okay, so there's the tractor. That's $1,200. That's not bad for a tractor. There's a harvester. I will need the tractor and the harvester eventually. That's all I get? What about the seating and all that stuff? You got to buy that somewhere else? Let's run back down to the... warehouse. No! Last time I did that, I just went right over it. I don't want to repeat. Let me go back down here and look and just look and see right quick. We're gonna put that water thing together. Don't click off. Whee! I just want to check on some things. Okay, what do they have in here? What is that? That's animal trailer. There's a lawnmower. I wonder if you're supposed to mow your grass all the time. I don't want to do that mess. Man. Okay, what is this? Okay, that's the fertilizer. Okay, there's a seeder, cultivator. Do they not... Harvest trailer. Oh, okay, here's the header. So they're separate. Maybe 200 apiece, grain header, corn header, sunflower. I'm going to plant sunflowers. I know for a fact because I like snow. I start to say snowflowers. Sunflowers. All right. Later on in the game, when I get stuff situated, I'm going to probably do the oil barrels and all that stuff. Because my last goal is going to be to make $1,000,000, and I'm about halfway there, I think. Okay, so I get the rest of the stuff down here. Now we know. Let me close that. I don't want no bears going in there. I start saying I don't think the bears can go around through the fence, but they chased me. They chased me in there, so I know they can go in there. Let me go up here as well to this other store. I want to get, there's a record up there. I haven't gotten it yet. I want to get the record, and I just want to see if they got anything at all as far as farming. I might do chickens again. Don't know. I want to do stuff on a small scale instead of a... I would consider it a medium scale last time, but it wasn't very big to me, but it was big for one person. I stayed busy all the time. And don't forget, if you guys want to start a tree farm, just buy one. That's all you need. Seriously. Watch the video. I think it was either the first one or the second one I made on this series here. Look at it. Okay. Honestly, the pigs, I could buy them things for $300. Get them full grown, which they're not. They're not quite full grown when you get them. But get it full grown, kill it, you make money off of it. All you need is $300, and you've got $300 at the beginning of the game. Why not do that? I love that log trailer. I know I said I didn't have a use for it at the beginning of the series, but I was dead wrong. I like that thing. That is a lifesaver and a half. Okay. Oh, and I watched somebody else. It's been a while. I think when they first come out. But you used to paint this stuff, which I never painted mine, but now you can't paint it, and there's other stuff that you can't paint, so thought I'd throw that out there. Okay. Now, water 2721. Oh, that's automatic. It'll automatically feed them now or give them water. I'll just check on it, make sure it works. All right, no pigs over here. So when the females have their babies, I'll transport them. There's more crap. I'll transport them over here in this pen. So it looks like it's working too. He's not getting out. He's not. Like when he gets close to the corner here, he would start going up in the air. He's not doing it anymore. I don't know why it shouldn't have done that, but it did. Watch this. I'm going to do a 360 in the air. Ah, that's too slow. What's up, piggy? You ain't getting out. If you get out, you get shot. I don't play anymore. I ain't playing this pig game no more. You work for me. Me! Oh. All right. I need to do just a little bit more figuring over here. I know I said I wanted to get this going, and I do. I didn't lie, but I want to work on this over here. I want to make sure this gets done correctly. Oh, I put. Let me go over here and look. Okay, so yeah, you got this, and then you got that. That's supposed to be for a cow to be in. And this one's supposed to be for another cow. Of course, it's too wide. It's supposed to only be one. See, I messed all this up. This is all wrong. Which is fine that I got it wrong. How far over does this go? Right here. Yeah. Yeah. Is one going to be big enough? Y'all think? Or should I give him two spaces? So here's my dilemma. If I give him two spaces, I'm going to have to make another one of these and another one of those because it won't reach over far enough. So you got this, which technically I don't guess I have to have that. Huh. That's an interesting thought. I could move this over here, put up these sideboards. Man, my brain's frying, working. And I could put a gate here. That ain't going to work if the gate opens up inside. Well, actually, if it's over there and I opened up the gate and I came in here and that cow tried to get out, probably the gate might stop it. I don't know. I think that would work. If I put these down on the ground and put that half wall on this side, let me see if that would work. I don't have to mirror. I was going to mirror what I got on the other side, but I don't have to. I can shake things up a little bit. Yeah, see, there's plenty of room to put that right there. And that would give them two instead of one. Because they're bigger. Them cows are a lot bigger. And then so two, keep that. And then this two. Now let me see where that... I think this went far enough to work with that. Yeah, because this will be the last two. But then you got the... where you're going to put the babies. You can put them right here. Would be one place. Like you could even have this little section right here for cows, and I could extend it on down if I needed to. I could put the water and stuff there. Man, my brain's rolling. Wyatt, where's Wyatt? All right, let me do that. Let me try it. I want to get that down. I gotta be careful not to hit the wrong thing. Now, the likelihood of this working like it's supposed to is slim. Ah, it did it, man. Man. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's not working there. I can't move. I need that there. Okay, that's not going to work. Man. It don't even offer to go there is the problem. Let me try. Okay. How far out does that go? If that's not put in yet, it really ought to. If I could just get it to just sneak in. Oh! I was going to try to sneak it in there. How far past it? Oh, that's pretty far past the center. I think right there is the center, so that is a good bit. That is good ways. Yeah, I see it now. See how far this is off of that? That would be the problem. Okay, so it's a good idea, but probably not feasible to do. Unless... Yeah, this is the same as that right there, so I just can't do it. Man. It ain't gonna go there. Bummer. Bummer. I could put a table. No, I can't neither. See, I got to have it for that. Oh, there is another thing I'm forgetting about. I need another tall one right here. No, I don't, because that's going to be there. Let me think about this. Okay, so here, right here, was going to be the working area. And that I don't see a problem with this at all. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that'll work. I can still make this my working area. And that's big. But I can do the... pigs and the cows up here. It's so big. Whoops. So, I don't think I need that either. I think it's one over in it, yeah. So I could put that there. At least they didn't take away the reach on this. That's very important. Okay. And I could come out this way if need be one a spot, which I may do that. But right here was where I was going to put the meat on this table, and then I would come to the edge of that, pick it up, and take it back in there to start the processing. And I can come all the way to right here. So that's pretty big. What time is it going to be? 1800? Oh, and plants! Oh, done got the plants. Oh, the water. I got to go check on the water. Ah, they're all out of water. Stunting their growth. So, as far as the greenhouse goes, I'm going to, I think, as of right now, just have a flat spot, a roof atop, and then I'm going to put the garden there and just put half walls up. I might not put up the whole thing. Okay. I'm thinking about having goats over here. I can put this, because this is big enough to have goats and it can water them. But that's for another time. Okay, I'm definitely going to need this to come over here. because I'm gonna come off the edge of this and put it in the truck. I have a you know, where the walls are, I'll have a hole. So look how big that work area is. Now that's gonna have both the places to put the meat in to make it into sausage, and then all the stuff to grind it up. Now I'm not gonna have a very big amount of cows and stuff. Okay, I've rambled on enough. I'm going to quit, call it a night. It's getting dark anyway. So there you have it. I fixed this problem. The pig crapped again. Gosh, them things crap. So I fixed the problem with them getting out. That's good. Look, I'm heading toward over here. Y'all think y'all getting out? I'll shoot both of you, pregnant or not. Yeah, I'll shoot you. You too. All right. Well, I appreciate... Let me cut this off. I appreciate everybody watching. I hope you enjoyed it. There we go. There's the thumbnail. I hope you enjoyed it. Come back and see the next one. We're going to continue on. I got a little bit of drama over here on the left going on. I'm going to work on that off camera, and as soon as I can get something figured out, then I'll probably come back in on another video, and we'll progress from there. But anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Come back, see the next one. Hope you're having a good day or night. Peace out.